के इस वेरी वेरी पावरफुल एफएलपी टीम प्रोग्राम में आज का मैं होस्ट हूं प्रफुल्ल उजागरे, और खुशी है मुझे आप सबका स्वागत करते हुए। वार्म वेलकम टू यू ऑल फ्रॉम एफएलपी टीम। ओके, हमारे जो मेंटर है मिस्टर साइमन डेविडसन, हमारे लिए पैंडेमिक के समय, लॉकडाउन के समय इतना कुछ कर रहे हैं, उनके लिए एक जोरदार सैल्यूट होना चाहिए, उनके लिए एक जोरदार ताली होनी चाहिए एक्चुअली, बिकॉज ही इज अ ट्रू मेंटर एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द होल ऑफ हिज टीम अक्रॉस इंडिया। ओके, उसकी वजह से हमारा बिजनेस बढ़ रहा है, हमारी ग्रोथ हो रही है और हमारे चेक्स बढ़ रहे हैं। ओके, थैंक यू सर। आज एक स्पेशल डे है, आज का प्रेजेंटेशन बहुत स्पेशल है, और आज का जो गेस्ट स्पीकर है वो भी बहुत स्पेशल है। दोस्तों थोड़ा सा मेरे बारे में बता दूं, मैं 15 सालों से फॉरेवर के बिजनेस में हूं। ओके, उसके पहले छोटी मोटी नौकरी किया करता था और फिर एक साधारण जिंदगी जीता था, छोटी सी जिंदगी जीता था, और फिर वहां से शुरुआत करते 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 फिर 15 साल पहले इन 2005 मुझे फॉरेवर का बिजनेस मिला। तो इनिशियली मैं प्रोडक्ट्स यूज करने लग गया, तो प्रोडक्ट से अनबिलीवेबल रिजल्ट्स आ गए, आउट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड रिजल्ट आ गए। मतलब मैं समझ नहीं पा रहा था कि ये प्रोडक्ट इतने चमत्कारिक कैसे है, ये प्रोडक्ट में इतनी जादू कैसे भरी है, ये प्रोडक्ट में इतना मैजिक कैसे है। वंडरफुल रिजल्ट्स, एंड आई वाज फैसिनेटेड विद द प्रोडक्ट्स, आई वाज मेस्मराइज्ड विद द प्रोडक्ट्स, एंड आई फॉल इन लव विद दोस प्रोडक्ट्स। फिर मेरे जो अपलायन है, ग्रेट अपलायन, उन्होंने मुझे साइमन सर से मिलवाया। उस टाइम पे साइमन सर कम से कम 40 कंट्रीज घूम चुके थे, 35-40 कंट्रीज, मतलब आज से 15 साल पहले, उनका पासपोर्ट इतना बड़ा हुआ था। तो मैंने बोला कि मुझे भी तो पूरा वर्ल्ड घूमना है, आई हैव दैट पैशन ऑफ टू गो ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड एंड पूरा दुनिया घूमना है, मुझे ड्रीम है, पैशन है, सब कुछ है। तो मैंने बोला यार मेरा ड्रीम इधर पूरा हो सकता है, मैंने पूछा क्या काम करना पड़ेगा। उन्होंने कहा मुझे इन प्रोडक्ट और इस बिजनेस की इनडेप्थ इंफॉर्मेशन लो और ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों से शेयर करो। क्या बताया उन्होंने, दो ही चीज बताई, एक इनडेप्थ इंफॉर्मेशन लो प्रोडक्ट की और बिजनेस की और ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों का शेयर करो, उसमें से एक टीम बनेगी और उस टीम को फिर आप ट्रेन करो, उस टीम को आप तैयार करो, बस बाद में आप सक्सेस की ऊंचाई पे पहुंच जाएंगे, यू विल रीच योर डेस्टिनेशन। और वैसे ही हुआ, मैंने ट्रेनिंग लिया, पहले ट्रेनिंग नहीं था तो प्रॉब्लम था, कुछ जम नहीं रहा था, एक साल तक कोई चेक ठीक से आया नहीं, लेकिन बाद में जब ट्रेनिंग लिया प्रॉपर ट्रेनिंग के साथ, देन आई स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग द प्रोडक्ट्स एंड बिजनेस टू मेनी ऑफ द पीपल, उसके बाद फिर मेरा चेक बनने लग गया, फिर मैं मैनेजर बन गया, फिर सीनियर मैनेजर बन गया, सीनियर रीगल मैनेजर बन गया, मेरे टीम में कई लोग लाखों रुपए कमा रहे हैं और आज पेंडेमिक में भी लोग लाखों रुपए कमा रहे हैं। ओके, आज का गेस्ट स्पीकर जो है उनका इंट्रोडक्शन देने की जिम्मेदारी मेरी है। आज के गेस्ट स्पीकर जो है वो वेरी स्पेशल पर्सन है, वेरी स्पेशल लेडी है, जो ऑलरेडी फॉरएवर के बिजनेस प्लान में सुपरवाइजर बन चुकी है, एंड शी इज हेल्पिंग हर फादर टू बिल्ड हिज बिजनेस। शी हैज गॉट गुड नॉलेज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स, शी हैज गॉट गुड नॉलेज ऑफ कंपनी, एंड शी इज बिल्डिंग हर बिजनेस टू सपोर्ट हिज फादर, सपोर्ट हर फादर, सो दैट शी ऑल्सो बिकम्स अ मैनेजर एंड शी ऑल्सो अर्न्स अ बिग मनी आउट ऑफ फॉरएवर बिजनेस। ओके, ये जो आज के गेस्ट है, गेस्ट स्पीकर है, उनको स्किन का काफी अच्छा नॉलेज है, स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स का काफी अच्छा नॉलेज है, शी वॉज इन टू स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स अर्लियर, और उनको स्किन प्रोडक्ट डेवलपमेंट का बहुत अच्छा नॉलेज है। ओके, सो शी इज द राइट पर्सनैलिटी टू एक्सप्लेन अस अबाउट द फॉर एवर स्किन केयर रेंज। दोस्तों प्लीज वेलकम शिफ्रा डेविडसन हियर। शिफ्रा, इट्स ऑल ओवर टू यू।
हाय, हाय प्रफुल, हाय एवरीवन। Okay, so how have you been? Long time. Can't hear him. Okay, I think there's some error. Okay, hello everyone. Good evening. My name is Shifra Davidson, and I've been in Forever since years now, because my father Simon Davidson has been a part of it, and because of him, I've been using the skincare products. In fact, I'm using all the products, but I'm in love with all the products, and. I've been a fan of these products, but the only thing is, you know, I've just recently realized because of the pandemic that it's not just the products that's amazing. Even the business plan and the marketing plan is so good, and the advantages and the perks that you get here in this company, it's mind-blowing. Like, other companies right now have faced so much of challenge because of the COVID situation. There are so many losses going on, and people have lost their jobs, or businesses have gone zero, they have to shut their business. But you know what? Forever is not just gone down, it's not just survived, it's also soared. So I think it's an amazing platform to do business here because you have great products and you have great business plan. Plus there's passive income. I mean, that's everything that you would want to have. Tammy, I don't think there's any other company in the world that pays like forever. And the skincare products are mind blowing. We'll talk about it today. And also before we start, I really want to thank Bharat and Veena for guiding me and helping me through. And a special thanks to Praful for giving me this opportunity to explain you guys about the skincare products and giving me special guidance. So I'm super excited to start this. And so let's get started. Is it visible?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna not waste too much of time and let's get started with the skincare. Okay, so guys, these are a few of our products that we have right now. Sorry,
we're not sharing screen.
Okay, not visible? Let's open here. Let's
try again. Click it.
Yeah, I did click it.
Then share. Click it and share.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, now it's visible, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, sorry for the goof up. Okay, so these are a few of our products that we have right now. Of course, we have a wider range and all of it cannot be completed in just one slide of the Zoom seminar that we have. So I'm going to talk about just these products right now. Let's get started with the first slide. Okay, the first slide is the human skin. Okay, so we all know this is the basic. Human skin is a buildup of up to 7 layers, which is mainly divided into 3 parts, the epidermis, dermis, and hypodermis. Epidermis is the outermost layer of the skin, which is renewed every 21 to 28 days. Second one is the dermis, which is the thickest layer of your skin. And the last one is the hypodermis, which is connected to your internal organs. Okay. So now I want to, the skin thing is a basic thing which everybody knows. What I want to tell you all is that the aloe vera, why use aloe vera and why FLP aloe vera is different from the other companies, okay? So you guys must have heard that, you know, that aloe vera has been an ancient remedy to cure medicinally and healing properties. But what happens is, you know, if you have realized, if you talk to people, you must have got a feedback of saying, you know, that I've got a redness out of it, or it does not suit my skin is sensitive, and the products are giving me reaction. It is actually not the forever product that's giving you reaction, it's the aloe that's giving you reaction. Why? I will tell you. So there are around 400 different aloes, okay, throughout the world. From there, only 2 to 3 have the medicinal properties. So from 400 categories that you have, only 2 to 3 categories, only 3 categories have medicinal properties, from which again, 3 of them are poisonous. So 3 categories are poisonous. I mean, God forbid, you should never even think about having those in case if you, you know, if you come across such. So it's very, and the best category that's for aloe vera is the aloe barbadens miller that we use at Forever. And Forever, if you see any of our packaging or labeling, you can only see aloe barbadens miller, nothing but aloe barbadens miller. So it's a great thing that we have been using only aloe vera, I mean barbadens miller, which is a great quality. Again, with aloe vera, there are different layers, you know. So if in case if you wonder that aloe vera hamare ghar ke yahan pe banta hai, like, you know, it's in the garden or balcony, but like I said, aloe vera, the best quality is the Barbadens Miller. And aloe vera takes around 2 to 3 years for it to completely grow, for it to have its medicinal properties. So in case if it's just 2-3 months, you won't get any results. And again, the entire aloe vera leaf is not needed. It's just the inside pulp that we take. Okay. So let's move on to the first slide. Okay, so with Forever, I love all the skincare range. Like all of them are my favorite, but there are few products. In fact, 99% of products, which are my super favorite products, and this one's been one of it. This product has done wonders for my skin. Now that you see my skin, it was never like this earlier. I've had a very bad teens, or you could say as a kid when I was in my school, I had skin disease and skin allergies on my skin, which was completely all over my face. I think only 2 to 4% of my skin was visible. So because of that, I started using mask powder. Mask powder is basically, it's a blend. You can blend it with the aloe activator. I'll just show you the product. That's, can you guys see it? Okay, so that's the mask powder. This can be used for any age, okay? A teenager can use it, or even an older person can use it, older, matured skin. This gives you a skin tightening effect, okay? This gives you a skin tightening effect, and it also removes your blackheads and whiteheads. All you have to do is take one scoop out and mix with one spoon of aloe activator, mix it around. It gives you a small little bump, so you have to mix it thoroughly to make it a nice and fine paste. After that, just apply it from your neck towards your chin. Do not ever forget any of your neck area, because a lot of people, you know, they do a skincare treatment, even makeup. If you go to see a lot of people, they just do it on the face. You have to also include the neck part of it. So from your neck to your chin, and then from your chin outwards towards the ear or the jawline, and outwards and upwards direction. And also to remove your blackhead and whiteheads, you can use a butter paper. Okay, you get the butter paper easily available. Just cut it into the shape that you want, if it's for a nose or for an open pores. So you can apply it there, apply a thin layer of it, and do not apply the pack again. It's just one stroke, because it gives you a skin tightening effect. Within the first 5 minutes, in fact, you will start feeling your skin pulled, which works as a skin tightening, like I said. So after the product is done, after you use the product for 30-35 minutes, let it be on. After that, please do not peel off the product or scrape it, because this is not a peel off mask. Just rinse it with warm water or cold water. So that's the mask powder. And who can use this product is everybody, all age groups. This works very well for teens. And for a teen, I would suggest you could just add 1-2 drops of aloe vera honey, so that the skin tightening effect would be a little less for them, because they don't really need skin tightening, but the blackheads and whiteheads would be removed. Also, this product works as a facial or a cleanup. And try and avoid going to a salon. What happens is, when you go to a salon, because I've worked in this field, so what happens when you go to a salon is they give you steam. Okay, so steam opens up the pore wide, it widens up the pore. So if you have huge pores, or you have you know, like even small tiny pores which are visible, it will widen it up, and that's when the dirt gets in. And if you realize, that is why people at the salon, the beauticians, tell you to come every 15-20 days for a next visit. Why? Because they open up the pore with the steam and let the dust, and then after 1-2 days the dust gets in, right? And that is why you have to do it every 15-20 days. But what mask powder does is it removes your dirt from the pores and tightens up the pores. So that's how this product works. Okay, the next product is the aloe activator, which is this one. I hope you guys can see it. So this is a multi-purpose product, and this is, I think, the most purest form of aloe vera. This has around 98% of aloe vera in it. So it's as pure as it could be. This, like I said, it's a multi-purpose product. You can use it on your face. You can use it on your hair. You can also rinse your eyes with it. It's that pure. If you want to rinse your eyes, you can just take 1-2 drops of the activator mixed with the water and just rinse it off. This product, you can mix it. You can also use this before your makeup. If you're doing makeup for your face, before that, you can use this product. After cleansing, I would suggest you to use this product after cleansing. So after cleansing, you can use it. Activator basically does is it activates your other product that you're putting in. So after cleansing your face, you can put some activator and then apply a toner or any other cream that you're applying, so that it penetrates into the last layer of your skin. Like I said, there's aloe vera penetrates into your skin 4 times faster than water. So when you apply activator and apply a product, it immediately penetrates faster, because aloe vera works from inside to outside. A lot of the products that are in the market today, they work on your upper skin, or max to max it will go a little niche, that's it. But what aloe vera does is it penetrates right down and flushes out the dirt outside. So you might see a small little bump here and there, but give it some time because it flushes out. Because in so many years you've been using different products and the dirt has been pushing right in instead of getting out. You don't clear the skin from inside. So that's what Activator and all the aloe vera products do. And if you have any hair fall problem also, this product is suitable. After having a shampoo, like a clean scalp, apply this on your scalp and you're good to go. But next morning, please rinse it off. You can apply this product with aloe vera jelly on your scalp. This works beautiful. I'll come to that slide also. So the next product is R3 Factor. Again, R3 Factor has been, I'll just show you the product. Here, R3 Factor. It's again, R3 Factor says it all, the name says it all. It's retain, restore, and renew. So this product is very good for your anti-aging properties. Okay. And now you might wonder, this is only for the matured skin. No. What happens is, you know, if you see today, a lot of youngsters also have skin which look a little mature or look a little dull. So because of the harmful rays of the sunlight and also the dust particles that you, when you keep traveling outside, the pollution in India is really bad. So R3 Factor does is it retains, restore, and renews your skin. If you have a younger skin, I would prefer you to use this product around the area which you are having problem, like having your wrinkles or aging or fine lines, only on the particular area. You can also use this product before your makeup. It also works like a moisturizer for before your makeup because this helps you to reduce the fine lines and the wrinkles on your skin. Okay, so also the new product that we have launched is the Infinite One for anti-aging. If you're using that product during the night, you can use it during the daytime also with a little sunscreen mixed on it. So it works during the daytime also. Okay, so let's get to the next product. Oh, this is again my super favorite product. I mean, 99% of products, like I said, they are my favorite products. And in case if you are a distributor or you already been using the product, you would exactly know what I'm trying to tell you right now. And in case if you're not using the product, I think you need to start using it. So you will exactly know what I'm feeling right now because these products are amazingly made. And it's always said, you know, because being Alpha E Factor, it's always said that people should not use oil on your face. It's never to, I mean, you can never use an oil on your face. It's always said like that. But this elixir, this is a skin elixir which works wonderfully good. It has it's fortified with vitamin A, C, and E, which is amazing for your skin. And this is pure. This is not like just 1-2% of vitamins in it. It's pure. It's as pure as it could be. What I normally do is I use this again before my makeup. I have just applied this thing. So you see an amazing glow because of this. It has an amazing glow. You can also use this product on your hair. If you have brittle hair or damaged hair, you can use it on your hair. I normally use it when I go out for parties or something. It gives an amazing shine to your hair too. Okay. So this product you can use after your cleanser, after your activator, and after your toner. Because like I said, first you do your cleansing and let the activator activate the product for the next product to penetrate it faster. So if you want an amazing glow, anybody who wants an amazing glow can use this product. You can use it before makeup and after makeup also, a little towards the cheek area to give it a nice highlight. Okay, next product is the EpiBlank. Oh, EpiBlank is amazing. So when I was a kid, you know, I had a lot of skin problems, like I said. So EpiBlank has been one of the products that has helped my skin get out of the marks. So EpiBlank helps you with stains, marks, face mark stains, dark spots, pigmentation. So even if you are about to get pigmentation on your face, all you can do is you can mix a little sunscreen, EpiBlank, and go out in the sun. Okay, because pigmentation is quite common in India today. This product will also help you with any dark circles you have. So in case if you already have another eye cream for dark circles, what you can do is you can mix a little EpiBlank and the eye cream, mix it up and apply it on your dark circle area. It helps wonderfully with that. Today, whatever my skin is, it's 90% off because of this product, because I had so many marks on my face back in the days and it's cleared because of this. So highly recommended product. So Forever Marine Mask, again, this one is a go-to product. And again, that's one of my favorite product. It's a go-to product. You can, in case, you know, if you want to go out for a party and, okay, you've been home, this is the lockdown situation going on, you have no plans to go out, nothing. And suddenly you get a call from your friend and you're like, okay, let's meet up. And you, because, you know, because of the lockdown situation or in general, you've just been lazing around and your skin is looking dull, all you can do is apply this. It takes hardly 15 minutes for it to absorb into your skin. And you're good to go. You get brightness immediately, a glow immediately. So brightness and glow immediate. Okay. All you have to do is just open up the cap. Of course, first, everything is first cleansing. First use a cleanser and then everything is the next step. Open it up and just take how much ever you need in the fingertips. Of course, in clean fingertips and apply it again from the same, like I said, from neck to chin and chin to your jaw area, upwards direction. This is a go-to product. It's also travel friendly. If you want to go out somewhere for a 1-2 day getaway, weekend getaway, this product gives you amazing results. Okay, the next one is the Forever Aloe Scrub. Now again, this one's a really nice product. This one's a really nice product, Aloe Scrub. I'll tell you how different it is. You can see in the market, we have a lot of scrubs like apricot or walnut. But what happens is, you know, with apricot and walnut, the granules of it are really sharp, okay? They are triangle granules. So they really hurt and harm your skin. Your skin becomes dry, it starts peeling off, okay? But what aloe vera scrub does, how are we different? We use the jojoba, okay? So jojoba basically, granules are round and very tiny. Even if you use this every day, you won't have any peeling or any drying on your skin because it's that good. And that's why it's said, yeah, even you can use it gentle enough for everyday use, because this product is amazing. And especially if you're someone who goes out every day, especially during the day when you get a lot of dust and sunlight, you can use this product every day, especially towards your nose area or towards your forehead and towards your chin. Or if you have open pores, towards the side of it. This product, again, can be used for any age. There's no age group, any age limit for this product. Everybody can use this product. And you can also use this product on your hands, especially on your elbows or any dark area that you have in your body. You can use that as well. And you can also mix a little, you can say 1 to 2 drops of milk with it in case if you want a little more brightening effect. So that's the product. Then aloe vera jelly. Oh, this is again a multi-use product. The product that we have here. Okay. This is so pure that it is around 100% aloe vera in it. And I'm not even kidding. This is like you're actually getting off the leaf and having the pulp directly. This is a multi-use, like I said. It needs to be in your kitchen. It's a first aid. You can use this for cut, burn, bruise, anything. Any skin problem, any burns, rashes, marks, this product works wonders. You're in the kitchen, you're cutting something and you just scrape your finger off. First thing you have to apply is aloe vera jelly. Okay, this is an amazing product, guys. And it soaks into your skin within minutes, like 2-3 minutes, it soaks in. Like I said, aloe vera penetrates into your skin 4 times faster than water. And this being the purest form of aloe gives amazing result on your skin. So I think you guys should start using this product. And also this product can be mixed and blended with other skincare products also. Okay, which I will come to it. The next one is the propolis cream. The propolis cream is amazing because it's made of honey and aloe vera, right? So what bees normally do, this comes from bee basically. So what bees normally do is, you know, they protect their hive with an outer layer called propolis. So that propolis is used here. So it's really nice. I would recommend this product for everyone, okay? It's already been super hyped and loved. And it's completely worth it. The love and the hype for this product is completely worth it. If you have acne prone skin or very, very dry skin, this product will work wonders on your skin. Again, like I said, aloe vera jelly can be blended with propolis to give a better result. And propolis cream can also be used on your hands or feet in case if they're too dry or if you're getting cracks on your feet, this works beautiful. this is like your skin, your face skin butter. It is that good. And if you start using it, I think just within the first week, you will have a very supple skin. Okay, so now we have aloe lotion. And the next one is the aloe moisturizing lotion. So I will talk about them together because there's not much of a difference between these two products. Okay, so aloe lotion is someone, I mean, aloe lotion can be used for someone who uses moisturizers every day and who loves using a moisturizer, because this the liquid, the consistency is quite watery. So it blends into your skin immediately and it's very lightweight. It's not too heavy like other creams that you have in the market that you apply and it stays for longer. It blends in immediately. And if there are people who don't like using a moisturizer every day, then you can use the aloe moisturizer, because this works on dry skin. So when you have winters and only occasionally using creams, you can use the aloe moisturizer, which works amazingly for also aging skin, for the wrinkles that you have in the hand, and for dry skin and for any peeling of the skin, this can be used. Someone who wants to use it daily, use the aloe lotion. And someone who is using only during winters and when the skin is really scraped, you can use the aloe moisturizing lotion. And this also contains 43% of aloe vera in it. Okay, aloe first. Aloe first is again, multi-use purpose, okay? So this product and the aloe vera jelly, you need to have it in your fridge or in your kitchen. Like the aloe vera jelly, I normally keep it in the fridge because if I get a cut, it gives a cooling effect. And also when you're doing a facial or something of that sort, you want to apply aloe vera jelly on your eyes, you can do it instead of cucumber. It gives a nice cooling effect. So aloe first basically it's very simple to use. Like it said, the best thing is aim and shoot. That's what I love about this product. And this product can be used again for your cut, burn, bruise. You can also apply this product on your hair and on your scalp. So again, like I said, if you have any hair fall problem or any scalp irritation problem, first, of course, use the Forever shampoo, then you can use the activator, and then you can use the jelly and mix it with the aloe first. A little aloe first is a liquid formula. Aloe vera jelly is a gel form tube, transparent gel tube. Okay, this works on sunburns also. This is an amazing product for sunburn. And if you've got any cuts on your hand, or instead of using a Dettol or anything else, please use aloe first, because this is very pure. And then followed by, you can use the aloe vera jelly. And then we have the MSM gel. MSM gel is actually a personal care product, but anyway, it's here, I'll talk about it. So MSM gel works wonders with aloe vera heat. Aloe vera heat is basically balm, okay, your heat balm. Like I said, aloe vera penetrates faster, 4 times faster. That's the aloe vera heat, guys. You can see it. Okay. So aloe vera heat works, like the balm works on your skin if you have a back pain or if you have hand pain or anything of that sort. And MSM works on your joint pain, like a knee pain or a feet pain that you have, anything that's related to joints, this works wonders. So again, you can recommend this to people who are a little older or athletes, you know, who are too much into workouts, and if they have joint pains, you can suggest this product. This works amazingly. It's again a transparent gel formula. Then we have the aloe sunscreen again. The packaging of the sunscreen, now it's changed. This is the new packaging, if you can see it. Okay, so this one is an amazing product again, because again, it's waterproof. So if you're going in the pool or going to the beach, you have to apply this. This works in the water also. It works for around 80 minutes. Here it's mentioned 40 minutes because that's an older product. This is the new one that's come out with new techniques. Okay, this works on for 80 minutes into your water. But all you have to do is you have to apply it at least 15 to 30 minutes prior before entering the water, so that it absorbs into your skin before you go in. If you're someone who is out, who is into a field job, or who's out the entire day, I would suggest you to use this every 2 hours. And this also gives you a whitening effect. So you can use this before makeup also, because it gives you a lookout like a BB cream if you're using before your foundation. This works amazing. So if you don't have time to do makeup and you have to go for a meeting or something, just apply a little of this and you're good to go. But in case if you have oily skin, use this with a moisturizer. Okay, we have a gel moisturizer, which I'll come up to it. You can mix it up with it and use this product. And in the previous slides, I had mentioned about the EpiBlank product. This is what you mix with it. You mix EpiBlank with sunscreen when you're going out for pigmentation of freckles or anything of dark spots that you have when you're going in the sun. Okay, so let's get out to the next product. Okay, so you have the Sonia Daily Skincare product. These are my favorite products and I can't live without it. Now, again, I think everybody who's using the Sonia collection or any of the Forever products compared, you could also say a nutrition product or skincare product, no one can just be satisfied with one product, okay? Everybody has multiple favorite products. So these are our Sonia skincare products. I will just talk about them. The best part about these products, you know what? They are gel formula. They are not, just start with the first slide. Yeah, this is the gel cleanser, okay? These are all gel-based products, okay? So what happens is in case if you have oily skin, it neutralizes your oil. And if you have a dry skin, it manages the oil into your skin. So it's like a, it's basically pH balanced product, okay? So the gel formula is really nice. What I would suggest everyone to use is, if anyone's below 30, 35 actually can use this product. How I would explain you, in case if you are, if just got, so basically stop using a face wash, okay? Only use a gel cleanser. And if you're worried about using a cleanser every day, it's too heavy, no. This is very light. Just by cleansing your face, you will have a natural glow and brightness on it, okay? So how to use this product is, in case if you come from outside, do not use it directly. First, rinse your face nicely with water. After that, take just very little of the aloe gel. Okay, the gel cleanser, take very little and just rinse it off for 30-40 seconds and just apply for 30-40 seconds and rinse it off immediately, okay? Then you can apply a little more of it and massage into your skin for another 2-3 minutes. The reason why, that is what I do, the reason why is because when you come out from outside or you have makeup on your face, you are using the gel cleanser and letting the makeup or the dust sink into your skin, which you don't want, right? So you first remove everything out and then you massage your skin for 2-3 minutes in circular motion. And this product is amazing, guys. The gel effect, it gives you a cooling effect and it's beautifully made. The entire gel collection is so good. So that's the cleanser that you use. So normally I use the cleanser first. Like then I said the activator that I use, which activates the product. Okay. And the third product I use is a toner. Then I use the Alpha E Factor. That gives me an amazing glow because I am someone who loves having a glow on the face. And also it helps you with your fine lines and wrinkles. So it helps on your aging process also, the Alpha E Factor, because it's rich with vitamin E, A and D. Okay. So next we have the Illuminating Gel. That's the product. You don't have to use this too much of it, just little of it. So if you see it's a little narrow towards the end. So just take very little and that's more than enough. You can use this every day. So the gel collection is supposed to be used in the morning and in the evening. In case if you are traveling out for your work, of course, now we have COVID, but later if you're traveling out for work, I would suggest you can reach your office or any of your workplace and then use the cleanser again, because when you travel, you put a lot of dust in. And if you have to do makeup for your work, again, I would suggest first you reach your workplace, cleanse your face and then put on the makeup, because you would stay in the office at least for 4 to 5 hours minimum. And that entire makeup and the dust would stay on your face for that much time. So it's advisable. First, you go to your office place, get a rinse of your face and then you can apply the product that you need. Okay. Illuminating gel is one of it. It helps you again. It helps you with your aging spot. It gives you an amazing glow and it helps you again with your tightening of your pores. So if you have larger pores, this product is a must. This can also be used as a primer before your makeup. Okay. Then the gel mask. Oh, this product is beautiful. This is a gel mask that we have here. Again, this is like a face mask, but in the gel form. Okay. What this product gives you a cooling effect. and you're supposed to use this product. They say you're supposed to use a product at least twice in a week. Okay, twice, 2 to 3 times in a week. But I normally use it every alternate day because I love this product. The minute when I use this product, sometimes I get redness. Okay. And it's not because of the product. It's because of my face has been too dull or my face has been too dry. So if you have a lot of dry skin, then you might get a little redness. But in the morning when you wake up, your face is going to glow. This product is a must product. And you can use it every alternate day. There's no harm in this product. It's a beautiful product. So first you do your cleanser. Then you use the cleanser. Rinse off your excess of the cleanser. Then use the illuminating gel. And then you can, after 5 to 10 minutes, let the illuminating gel soak in. If you're only using these 2-4 products, and then you can apply the gel mask. After you apply the gel mask, do not remove it, okay? Just let it be onto your skin. After 15-20 minutes, you can apply the moisturizer, which is going to be the next slide. This is the moisturizer that we have. And this moisturizer is also gel-based, but some people think it's cream because it's white. This is a gel-based moisturizer. It's a little whitish, creamish color. Rest are transparent, okay? This moisturizer is like your face butter and it melts into your face within minutes. You apply this and also the smell of it is amazing, guys. It smells really nice and it is like your skin butter. If you have used this product, you will know exactly what I'm talking about. It melts within minutes and the glow that you get the next morning after using this product is, you can't compare the glow with anything else. And I think you guys, everyone should use this product no matter what. If nothing, at least this is like a must to have. Okay, so that's this is my favorite range of products. So yeah, I can't stay without them. It's my favorite. Infinite. Okay, Infinite is, again, the name says it all. Okay, it's this Infinite is basically for anti-aging. Like I said, I previously told you about the R3 factor, which works for the anti-aging, and this also R3 factor is the oldest product that we have. Okay, and Infinite is the new collection that we have. It works for your anti-aging. So then we have your and also it's for men and women both, of course, and it's fragrance free. This is the first product launched by Forever which is fragrance free. That's the cleanser. Again, the cleanser has, I'm not using this product right now because it's not meant for my skin. But I've seen amazing results on people around who I've suggested, and I've seen amazing results from my friends, in fact. So this has a twist cap, so you don't open it like that. This cleanser, you don't open it like that. It has a twist. You just twist it, and you can just pull it out. Like, you can just press and pull out the cleanser. That's how the Infinite cleanser works. Infinite cleanser works. And the cleanser is really nice for anti-aging. Again, the same way if you're using the cleanser, any cleanser that you're using, use it in the same way. Do not let the dirt or makeup sink into your skin. First, just rinse off little of it outside, excess of it, and then you can massage. Every cleanser you should massage for 2 to 5 minutes. It gives you an amazing glow on the face. And then we have the firming serum. Firming serum is very good. It helps tightening your pores and fine lines and wrinkles. Again, if you are someone who has a matured skin and you're using makeup, you can use the firming serum mixed with R3 factor. Okay, so sorry, Simon just got this. So that's how the twist of the cap is. So you just twist it. You can see a hole here. Just twist off the excess cream, I mean the cleanser cream. Okay, and that's the firming serum that we have here. Just, I think 2 pumps are more than enough for your entire face. Again, use the cleanser, keep it on after cleansing your face. You can use the serum, keep it on for 2-5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you can use another product that we have here, the creme. Okay, which is the next slide. The restoring cream. So this you can leave on again the entire night. Give it a gap of 10 minutes before using it. This is very good for anti-aging. Someone who is already aged, matured aged skin, or aging towards mature skin, please use this product. You need to use this product. This will help you with your fine lines, wrinkles, any marks that you have on your skin. These 3 products will help you out with it. So that's all about it, guys, for the skincare. Of course, we have a lot many products, but this was just a smaller slide because I don't want to go in details right now. This is just a small brief about the products and how it's to be used, because a lot of people have been using the product, but they're not using it correctly. So this is the way to use it. Our products and categories: health products, nutrition supplements, beauty products. Again, these products are not medicines. Okay, so none of our, including our nutrition products, including to our skincare products, none of our products are medicine. They are just good food and good products. Good products that you don't get in the market today. Okay, everything is a blend of something. And like I said, we are using the aloe barbanins milo, which is the best category of aloe vera. And if you have been using some any other random aloe vera, I wouldn't want to name any companies, but you can go on Google and check it out if they have the aloe certificate. None of them have an aloe certificate. You can also go to the website and check if they have the aloe certificate or if that website, if the company is registered with the company, for the aloe science company. So this is all about us. You get a higher quality, highest quality. You are the more, you are in the most important person. You are in the right hand. And at Forever, we care for you and your health more than anything else. Thank you. And your skin is your only commitment that you guys have. Okay, I'm done. Praful?
I'm there.
Yeah.
Thank you, Shipra. That was a wonderful presentation. And jitne bhi hamare guests the, they must have understood the benefits of the skincare products that Forever is giving. Forever is gem, Forever is gold, or Forever is a trust of 42 years. It's a belief system of 42 years. It's a belief system of 160 plus countries. Okay, 80% of the world. Yeah, 80% of the world is using Forever products and 80% of the world is sharing Forever benefits. Okay, so Forever ke products ko benefits ke liye istemal karo. Paisa vasool karyakram hai. Aur aaj jis tarah se Shifra ne bataya, hats off to you, Shifra. Now we have a very powerful new trainer added to our list. Welcome, Shifra, to the trainers list. And it was fantastic, fantastic presentation.
It's been my pleasure.
It's our pleasure.
Thank you for giving me this platform. Thank you.
Yeah. And the credit goes to Mr. Simon Davidson. Simon sir, aap wahan pe hai. Please share your thoughts.
Sorry, but I think the credit goes to you. You have helped me a lot. Just now, you've been helping me since my younger days, you know, when I had so many problems with my skin.
I want to see you diamond in the Forever. When you become manager, I will be the first person to give you the party. Okay. Simon sir, it's all over to you, sir. Aapka mic mute hai, sir. Yeah,
guys, amazing. I mean, the amount of products, the setup, the total, I mean, everything is outstanding. Keep your speak on silent. So I tell you, it's mind-blowing. The fantastic, the nutrition, speakers, the nutrition, the types of, you know, that gets into our skin, aloe vera, honey, bee propolis, vitamin E, all that gets into our skin. Different, you know, 7-8 types of fantastic plants that get into our skin. So every product, we have white tea, which is a, you know, mind-blowing product, which is, comes in our product. So the products are outstanding and the quality is very important. See, when you're buying anything, I always tell people, don't do conjuice green tea things. One, any product that you consume, any product you're going to apply on your face, any thing you would apply on your hair, you, instead of you having a mosaic tile or Italian marble in your house, doesn't make a difference. But anything that you use on your skin and your face and your intake, you have to use the best in the world. And Forever is not the, the best. Forget the business. The products are outstanding. I can always tell people, can show me any of the product better than us. Show me anything better than us, which has the maximum. And aloe vera, we are the king in aloe vera. Like in any plant, like when we say mango, we say apus. So in aloe vera, we say aloe barbadensis miller. Because sometimes you could have an aloe vera next to a gutter. And imagine if you're using that on the face or those companies are using that on the face, it's going to be very bad. But I don't want to take much time. I think Praful, thanks to you also for encouraging Shifra for doing this seminar. So Praful, all yours.
Yeah. I'm there. Okay. Yeah. It was a wonderful presentation. And hope to see Shifra doing all the abhi aane wale dino mein, we expect Shipra to do all the trainings right from the nutrition to drinks and the weight management and all these trainings. Okay, and with this training, simultaneously her business grows and she gets her achievements, and that will be the biggest happiness for us and the FLB team across Simon Davidson tree. Okay, so that's it, sir. Anything you want to add?
No, nothing. Thanks a lot. All the best, guys. Not just that our products are fantastic. Our business is outstanding. I don't know any other company. in this corona time is paying so much money that Forever is giving. The only other business that is making money in corona time are hospitals and doctors. Now, I don't want to talk about that. You know what scam is happening. It's a big scam. So people are getting 40 lakhs, 50 lakhs bill for corona. I don't know what have they changed. Have they changed the stent? Have they changed anything in the body? Nothing. Still such big bills. So very, very important to understand the passive income. And passive income, I salute what Forever is. So thanks, Praful. And thanks, Shifra, for inviting. I mean, doing a fantastic job. And the first time that she did it on a product. So I must thank Praful for it because you encouraged her to do it. Yeah. Yes, yes. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye. Good night.
Bye. Good night.
Yes,
bye.
And love you all. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Praful. Thanks.